Hey everyone, welcome back to Subnatica. I'm still trying to figure out my way around things. What am I stuck on? Give me a minute. Right. Let's see what I'm stuck on. There we go. I got out of that pretty nicely. I'm still trying to find the lost room. I don't know if it's good they'd be heading there or not. Warper. Here's the problem. I don't know what the entrance looks like. Oh, there he is. There should be a camera on the very front of this. Entrance or not? No, I wouldn't assume so. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. I really don't know where to go. That's the problem. Whiteboard lights. Hello. Much better. At least now I'll be able to see things better. Okay, for a second there, I thought there was a warp right up there. Only the game would process better. I seriously don't know where to go. I think I've been in, like, every direction. I don't know what I was going on. God, that scared me. The whole place didn't load. This place makes me tense because I don't know where everything goes. I can go deeper at least, but I don't even know. I don't know if it's the right thing, but I'm going deeper, which is pretty good, but and then the game decides to do this. I mean, what? I think there's checks in the wall. How deep is the entrance at the Lost River? That can give me an idea. The problem is my Cyclops is starting to lose its... I think I agree with some other, like, I think I agree with Jack, except again, this sub does need a speed upgrade, but I think it also needs a torpedo upgrade. That's what should. There's a warper. Gives me some idea. I don't know if the warpers are supposedly leaving. Wait, what's that? What is that? Oh my. You're a bit close. Alright, more and more of them seem to be spawning in this area. That's one thing I never noticed. And that the terrain over there doesn't seem to be loading. What is that over there? Dead fish. Am I just starting to enter that area now? Oh my. I think I know where I am. I think I know where I'm heading. Actually, no, that's just that. Thank you. Wait, what? Okay, that's Uranonite. What am I stuck on? I left the details on the fan. Like, it actually spins backwards. Well, I do wish you could see the depth in the camera. That's diamond. There's diamond. Then we should be relatively close, I think, to the lava zone, right? I'm just gonna leave this episode here. I think I may be close, but we'll find out in the next one.